All right, guys, what up? Alien Horizon 02 here, specifically only on the platform running my uploads, YouTube. And today I am going to be demonstrating and focusing on the old school game, which I wanted to mention in my other video. I will be doing simultaneously one upload that is a newer game and one upload that is an older retro type game, or it could even be from the PS1, 64, GameCube, NES, Super Nintendo, or any of those older school systems. And now what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to unlock the secret level and the underwater level for Super Mario 1, the original game. If you ever wonder how you get to this drowning watery purgatory, I will go ahead and show you guys. And what it is, under my assumption, they're experimenting with it and not doing too much looking into it. From my own experience, it seems like the blocks were really poorly created. And because of that, you are able to go right through them if you do it the right way. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that. It is a little bit more difficult doing it on HDMI TV versus a CRT just because of the input registration and the timing for that. But we are going to go ahead and jump right into it. By the way, if you guys have any suggestions for any videos you would like to see or specific games, go ahead and let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe while you're here on the channel so you can receive updates and also catch those new videos that I will be uploading. And as I said previously, I will be simultaneously doing an old school game and a new school game, alternating those 1 week by 1 week. So I hope you guys stay tuned to see all of them. What you're going to go ahead and do is get to this second level, which is 1-2, and then right at the end, where you'd normally jump to get over to the warp platforms, you're going to go ahead and get large size Mario, and we're going to be going through these platforms. I was under the impression that you have to be in a consistent frame rate, that I only would have one chance to do this, but that is absolutely not true at all. And as I was messing with these blocks, I noticed sometimes Mario reacts to them weird in his hitbox, and that block don't really combine well. And there's a couple of times where I went right through it. But the option you have right here is to stand anywhere right here where you see that line on the pipe. What I want to do is crouch, and I use my fingers a little bit different when I do this, and I use my middle finger to hold down, and I hold the controller a little bit different just so I can hold down while I'm doing it, and it goes through just like that. And so basically you're just crouching and then holding over while you jump and doing a full jump, and it messes with the block and you go right through, and then you can just go down. And welcome to Purgatory, Mario, where you can collect coins and gain another life, maybe, but only survive for so long, lasting forever and never disappearing.